Aloha. To me, it's important for state government to support art because, well, it's precisely because art transcends politics, no matter one's party, race, sex, ethnicity, or whatever. The joy, the aloha one experiences in the timeless beauty that emanates from art is universal.